sitting by my window in a little fishing village back in Cornwall once again. I reflect upon the time I was put in chains and irons when I stole a lady's bonnet and they sent me to Australia for my crime. To deny the soldier's lust, I placed my body and my trust in the hands of William Bryan, sent with me across the sea. He'd been put away for smuggling, so the two of us were shipped to an unknown fate, an unknown destiny. I was married at Port Jackson, I had two little children, but life there was so dreadful, I formed a desperate plan. I determined to escape when my husband got a flogging, and that's how my great adventure all began. I'd heard how Captain Bligh had crossed the South Pacific Ocean, cast adrift by Fletcher Christian in the Bounty Mutiny. So with my husband William and seven convict mates, we stole a boat and sneaked it out to sea. Sail across the dark and stormy ocean to a destiny unknown and far away. Sail across the seas to freedom. I am Mary, the girl from Botany Bay. Up the east coast of Australia in a flimsy little craft, through storms and jagged coral in the treacherous barrier reef. 3,000 miles of torment, shielding my two little babies from the hardships which all seemed beyond belief. We came ashore at Copan and were greeted by the Dutch, and the governor believed my tale that we'd been lost at sea. But stupid William Bryant hit the rum and blew the secret, and again we found ourselves in custody. Sail across the dark and stormy ocean to a destiny unknown and far away. Sail across the seas to freedom. I am Mary, the girl from Botany Bay. My husband and my baby died from fever at Batavia, and monstrous Captain Edwards took away my liberty. And the final devastation, my little Charlotte died. She was buried in my tears and in the sea. Newgate prison was as dreadful as the time when I had left it. I'd sailed across the ocean, consigned to Botany Bay, but the kindly Mr. Boswell pleaded for me and they freed me. I am Mary, the girl from Botany Bay. Sail across the dark and stormy ocean to a destiny unknown and far away. Sail across the seas to free.